Okay. We are back. Oh, they can't go that way. Okay, so that's gonna blow up. Oh, sorry, yep. I forgot I changed it. Is it gonna regen? Come on, you bastard, regen. Maybe not. Okay, which way am I going? I'm assuming it's back down. Actually. Okay, there we go. Yeah.
Careful. My shop's right here.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
You do that. I gotta learn to start blocking more. Any more heals, guys?
Tell me when.
Stop locking onto him, I don't want him yet. Come on, come at me, bro. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna have to waste my stone. The fuck? Oh, fuck off. I can't fucking dodge when I'm stuck against a fucking wall. Okay, so let's restart it, man. Great. Just great. Oi, bullshit dickhead. Unlock on so I can get the fucking health. Oh, you fucking... I can't dodge everything. Oh, God. Stop locking onto him. Putting him down. Oh, he was not in the way of that hit. That bullshit. Come on, boy. Little bitch. I need to get my health up.
Come here. You knew this place?
Before? Oh, Paul.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once.
A classic push or pull door.
Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing. Give me help.
That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Oh, what's... Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, fuck off. Get up, you bastard. Okay. I think, yeah. I take you have to be on its side. That's me. Oh, fuck off. I don't get it. Okay, carry on. I ain't spending so much time on one thing. Oh, there's a chest up there, that's why. I want the chest! So I need to actually push this over a bit more. No, no. Stop pushing it fucking further, you dumbass.
Huh?
Trust me, boy. It's the way you do it now. Like that. No, how do I... Oh, there. I bet, so how do I get down? It's that way. I ain't waiting for nothing, boy. No. Oh, yeah, no, down, down. Chest. And I think we have to go back that way. And I'm round. Cross. Oh.
Aruba! Another crystal. Just give the word.
Oh, okay, okay. Now I get it. I get it. I get it.
Ooh, you got most of it.
Yep, do it again, boy. There we go.
Stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Get out of here.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You're welcome to suggest a different one.
Climbing is my favorite pastime. It's so not frustrating trying to find the zero. There it is. Yo.
What now?
Hold tight.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give it a little push, bud. Like that.
This plan seems ill-advised.
It's stuck.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Time to unlodge it. Oh, I don't need that. There's two there. This one out. It must have been the same one twice. There you go. Get the fuck through there, boy.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter,
quiet head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Vetter.
No, that wasn't right.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't paying attention. How was this?
Try that.
Vetter. Var. Solar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Maybe it's backwards. Yeah, I thought so, backwards.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Uh-oh. Do it quickly, boy. Collapses. Come here, little bitch. Do it now, quicker then. Come on. Get us up there, boy. Uh-oh. I see him. Oh, that's okay, he's exploding on me. Those motherfuckers.
Look, we're almost to the top.
Oh. Finish it then. More quickly click to our health. Come on, boy.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Get the way, Seagull.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
I got this.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Push. Come on. Push.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Shimmy under it. Do we an exit somewhere?
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Drop down. I'm not. Can I drop down there? Apparently not.
Well, if we find him, a
Oh, good. Okay.
Father. Not now.
All right, I'm button. Okay. No, oh, up there. Then back up. Oh.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Oh, here's the one I'm thinking of.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Okay, here we go! Almost
there! They were nightmares. Come here, you little bitch.
I think you got him.
I think I did too.
I can see a path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Well then, throw some more. Oh, I can't. Okay. Fuck. Oh, fuck off. That's what's fucking blowing me off. from here. Fuck you, my guy. Right, one more in this boy. Oops, shit, sorry, I come on, you bastard. Okay, ooh.
Something ahead.
Oh, it's him.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. What speaks to you?
Okay. Okay. It's knocking down my cold bone. The issue. I'm buying another one of these. So I really want to do that fucking dragon fight. Well, not the fight, but getting the dragon free.
And what do you have around?
Okay, you upgraded.
And back to you.
A bit of upgrading to you, boy.
Keeping that clean.
Okay.
If you're not in a hurry.
Yeah, okay. Let's push on. All right. Other side, other side, other side. Let's go back around, boy. Get into sight, you dozy idiot. Oh, okay. No, 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 no. I know what I need to do. I need to throw them up there. Okay. Yink. There we go. There we go.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Okay, so next time we'll push on ahead. Hopefully, I won't fucking die as many times so I can fucking actually go back and attempt that dragon thing once again. Which I was hoping to do this time, but sadly didn't, so we'll see. Tune in next time.